Facing issues with receiving audio or video calls on your Instagram direct message app for iPhone? No problem. Let's dive into the advanced guide on how to address the can't receive calls or call dropping problem on Instagram Messenger. Let's get started. First and foremost, ensure that you have strong internet connection. You can check your internet status using a web browser and conduct an internet speed test. If your connection is poor, enable airplane mode for 20 seconds. Alternatively, switch between mobile data and Wi-Fi or vice versa. If these steps don't resolve the issue, consider the following solutions. Solution 2. Update your Instagram app. Open the App Store, search for Instagram. If updates are available, tap on Update. Launch the Instagram app after updating and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Offload the Instagram app. Open your device's settings. Scroll down and tap on General. Continue scrolling and select iPhone Storage. Locate the Instagram app. Tap Offload and then confirm by tapping Offload again. Reinstall the app. Solution 4. Verify camera and microphone permissions. Open your device's settings. Scroll down to find the Instagram app. Tap on it. Ensure that both microphone and camera permissions are turned on. After completing these steps, check to see if your problem has been resolved. Please let me know. That's how you can tackle the can't receive audio or video calls issue on the Instagram Messenger app. We hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.